Calling twice. Like, I saw it the first time and I didn't answer. What makes you think I'm answering the second time? I'm not. I'm vlogging.
Really?
Yeah. I have a lot to do today, so I thought I would just vlog and show my day. Here's my makeup, guys. My lace looks kind of crazy because I got makeup all in it, but we're about to go out right now and get breakfast. It's 10 a.m., 10:10. I'll see you guys when I see you. So I'm in my car and I'm letting my car warm up. I really don't know where I want to go to get breakfast. I haven't even decided where exactly to go yet. I'm gonna just look on my map and whatever I end up getting, I'll show you guys. So yeah. Never ate here before. I don't know what made me want to come here, but I just really wanted to get some breakfast, so about to see if it's any good.
So they're like the Arnold's right here. I think that one is a normal Arnold, if I'm not mistaken. But I tried the Southern Fried one. Where is it? This one?
Mm-hmm.
Yesterday, it was like my second week here, and it was like, I don't even
it's
like
really
it.
Good.
Yeah, it was
like. So it's like a sandwich.
Kind of. So. But if you want a sandwich, we do have like breakfast sandwiches and stuff. You want a breakfast sandwich?
Ordered my food, and now I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna have a mimosa here, and then take my food home with me to go. So, yeah.
Thank you.
and the food was really good. It was literally like an egg, and then it was a piece of chicken, and then just a biscuit and this like weird sauce. I don't know what it was, but it was good. It was really delicious. I'm about to go in the house and change my outfit because I'm trying to take pictures today. This is what I'm currently wearing, this dress from Pretty Little Thing. And if my little brother is done with school, then I'm gonna bring him with me because I need him to take pictures of me. And we're just gonna like drive around and find somewhere to take pictures. So yeah. Okay, so I'm going to the Galleria. Well, not the Galleria. I'm going to Post Oak, which is by the Galleria. That's where I take my pictures. I brought my little brother with me because he's gonna be taking the pictures. And I'm probably gonna go to the Apple store because I'm trying to see how much it's gonna cost for me to get my laptop. I need a new laptop like ASAP. And then I'm also gonna probably go to, I am gonna go to Bath & Body Works because my mom asked me to get some stuff. So yeah. And that's on period right there. This is why I come here, because the sun is hitting, the area is nice, and this boy thinks he's cute.
No, it's just very bright and I can't see.
I can see perfectly, and I can see that I look good. That's what I can see. Okay,
it's all about perfect.
Yeah, shut up. I don't know where exactly I want to take them. Last time I took pictures here, I took them right here by the Cartier thing, because it went with the color of my shirt. But today, I don't know. Let's see, let's walk around. It's really nice over here, as you can probably see already. Wow, look at the skin though. Like, skin routine coming soon, period. Let me stop. So we in the mall or whatever, at the gala with it. Honey. So I'm back home now and it was a really long day. I didn't really film everything else that happened during the day, but I'm sure I'll put things in when I edit. But right now I'm just wrapping, I don't know if you can see wrapping paper, but I just did a giveaway and it was some makeup. If you didn't enter that giveaway, then you have to follow me on my Instagram because that's most likely where I'm gonna be talking about things like that. So yeah, I'm just wrapping up the gift for the winner and then tomorrow I'm gonna go ship it out. So I'm just gonna finish wrapping this gift and honestly just get in bed and go to sleep. So that's probably gonna be the end of this vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Give me a thumbs up. Let me know down in the comments if you wanna keep seeing vlogs and yeah. Thank you.